It blesses a hard place for us, and let's continue our time of worship.
Thank you.
We would like to recognize at this time Ron Moore, who is president of the Georgia Baptist Church Music Conference, which serves as a conference that's more than just an event that fronts Church Music Georgia. It's an organization that, if you're not a part of, we would encourage you to participate in. Ron?
It's been a privilege to serve Georgia Baptist Church Music Conference this past year. And each year, the conference makes a Lifetime Ministry Achievement Award. This year's recipient is a very special recognition. Deb, would you step on up here a little closer? In 1954, Dr. Paul McCommon founded the men's chorus for the Georgia Baptist Convention called the Sons of Jubal. In 1954, Doug Bowers was a freshman at what is now Georgia State University. At that time, Dr. McCommon invited Doug Davis to the first rehearsal of the Sons of Jubal. Doug has remained faithful and involved in ministry across our state and literally around the world in this group now for 59 years. And so tonight, we gladly present the Lifetime Ministry Achievement Award to Doug Davis.
Heavenly home. Good evening. How are y'all? Now that was weak. How are y'all doing? Yes, thank you. Thank you. It's such an honor to be here. Thank you so much for allowing me to be here, Brother John. Such an honor. Thank you. My wife and I, we're originally from Stark, Florida. Anybody know where Stark is? That is the most of any crowd I've ever been a part of right there. We must be family or something because we're known for prisons and speed traps. That's it. Told the guys, yeah, that's right. But we moved up here about 2.5 years ago and to be a part of First Baptist Atlanta, where we took the position of resident artist, and just such an honor to be there. We sing there once a month, and then we travel out to different churches the rest of the time. But I'm telling you, I've been overwhelmed and being surrounded by such talent here. I've absolutely loved hearing you sing and just seeing all the people play. And one of my most favorite things to do is to get around the piano and take one of just an old hymn or anything and just kind of put a little different twist to it. And I did an entire project of that. And I knew there was someone here who could play for me, so it didn't have to be a track. So I found Brother Monty Nichols. Would you make him welcome tonight? Yep. We're going to do my favorite off of that project. I think you'll recognize it.
Thank you.
hear the sound of a mighty rushing wind, and it's closer now than it's ever been. Well, I can almost hear the trumpet. You can see all the prophecies fulfilled.